After a four-day break from games, the Predators are poised to start a three-game West Wing. It starts off tonight in Vancouver. Nashville has not played since Friday night's 4-3 shootout loss against the Vegas Golden Knights. Here's Michael Delzato. He turned it over, and they score! A deflected puck. Nielsen lost sight of it, and it floated right over his shoulder. And Nashville has the lead just a minute 33 into the hockey game. Alexander Bermistrov parks one into the corner. Racing is Sam Gagner to pick it up. Penalty is over. Penalty back to five aside. Centering pass. What a save by Rene. He threw his body. A lunging save and a beauty by number 35. Home, another outstanding play to jam up the breakout. And then here's a long pass. Johansson is open. Johansson onside. Comes up with it. Feeds it across for the goal. Shorthanded goal. Victor Arvidsson. A pretty pass from Johansson.
Ryan Johansson has to fight to get control of that puck. Takes Nielsen to his left. He sells him all the way. He's got to respect Johansson and puts it back to Victor Arvidsson. Tap-in goal.
Get to the middle. Taken there by Kuliak. Kuliak still with the puck. Hits the trailer. And it's tipped in by Vanek. Going to have a challenge here.
This is going to be close. This is a close one.
After the coach's challenge, the call on the ice has been overturned. The play on the ice was offside. Therefore, we got no.
Bouncing puck. Edler winds it around and down. And that will do it for the power play for Nashville. Subban trying to catch it. The Canucks in a change, and he scored! P.K. Subban from way downtown! The Predators have taken a 3-0 lead on Subban's second in the game.
Just over center ice, he winds up, lets go of the puck. It wasn't inkling. There was nobody in front, it didn't go off anything. He just plain and simply missed it. It may have been going wide. They might not have the speed they used to, but when you get them set up, they still have that skill. That skill never goes away.
Rick Sedin on his back here. Centers it, and they score. It's Bermistrov. A power play goal for Vancouver, and they come right back and make it a 3-1 hockey game at 5:01.
Breaks up that 3-on-1, 4-on-1 at one point.
Power play action. Forsberg, what a bounce! It deflected into the net. And the Predators have had the benefit of some great bounces tonight. They take a 4-1 lead with a power play goal.
Phil Forsberg put it across and then off of the cone defenseman trying to break up that play. And you see he just redirects it.
He finds the open space. Ekholm gates into it. A drive. Save made point blank. It comes out Josi. That was deflected high. Broke the stick of Goldobin. Nashville realizes it now. Let's see if they can take advantage. Ekholm closes again to the middle. Finds Smith. He scored! Peg Smith under the bar. Mr. Smith continues to light the lamp. That's number 12 on the season, and Nashville leads 5-1. Going after it, Gallup buried into the board. Predators take Couturis with Smith. Fires it with a save made by Nielsen. Turning around Couturis again. They score! Kevin Fiala! And Nielsen has had enough. He broke his stick over the crossbar and then flung it into the stands. The Predators continue to pour it on.
Kyle Turris with an unbelievable spinning pass to a streaking Kevin Fiala coming down the pipe.
They're going to want to roll these four lines. Start thinking until tomorrow. Here's another turnover. Forsberg is on it. Forsberg cuts to the middle, turns, works it back, and another goal. Cali Yarncroke without the helmet. And the Predators have 7.
Look at Philip Forsberg. Chips it over to himself. Makes an unbelievable play. Right here. Goaltender thinks he's going to shoot it, and then he puts it to a helmetless Cali Broke. And he's got one of the easiest goals of his career.
Abler looking for Ekholm. 3 seconds. Another shot knocked down in front, and that will do it. So the Predators dominate the opening game of a 3-game road trip, and they defeat the Vancouver Canucks by a score of 7-1.